impeachable authority. Hebrews chapter 1 verse 3. He sustains everything by the mighty power of His command. Jesus has an impeachable authority. The Roman government tried to intimidate Him. False religion tried to silence Him. The devil tried to kill Him. All failed. Even death was no match for Him. Acts chapter 2 verse 24. He was not kidding when He declared, "All authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me." Matthew chapter 28 verse 18. Jesus is the command center of the galaxies. He occupies the Oval Office. He called a coin out of the mouth of a fish. He stopped the waves with a word. He spoke and a tree withered. He spoke again and a basket became a banquet. Economy, meteorology, botany, food supply, all things have been handed over to me by my Father. Matthew chapter 11 verse 27. That includes Satan. The devil was soundly defeated by Christ on the cross. Jesus outranks him in every situation. He must obey Jesus, and he knows it. Prayers offered in the name of Jesus have divine power to demolish strongholds. 2 Corinthians chapter 10 verse 4. Demolish, not damage or hamper, but demolish. Satan setting up a stronghold in your life, lift up a prayer and unleash the demolition power of Jesus.